Walker makes him earn it.
Which is on if they go.
Brody Smith good enough to execute it. And Crouch has an option down the line. He knows it as well, being talked to it, through it by teammates. Here's Riley Knight. And a couple of one-on-ones to go to. Walker
swings it out wide. That's a good kick. Kelly underneath it marks. So Jake Kelly to Seedsman. Beautiful kick under pressure. That was quite a bit of space. Dangerous tackle. Dangerous, dangerous, dangerous.
And with Jenkins, Newman taken by Knights.
Big crowd of players there. It spills to the front of the pack. It's picked up by Crouch. Good kick. And Sear as well. They dive in again. Look at that. Twisting and turning. Underneath it was Walsh. Was he grabbed?
No.
Free kick. Free kick, Adelaide. Kick is sensational.
Oh, he's played on for sure.
Harry took off. Didn't need to and is now gone.
Has time to assess the options. Oh. He's found Dow. Pressure coming from Seedsman. Got there in the nick of time. And he finds a target as well in Murphy. Yeah. Because the coach thinks he can be a Jamie Cripps-like character in that high half-forward role. As Lynch turns around and Jenkins got space on Jones.
Jenkins does well. Kurnow at the fall of the ball. He's had it a long time. He's in trouble. And gone.
Well, he had the arm free.